In a heart that is one with nature, though the body contends, there is no violence. And in the heart that is not one with nature, though the body be at rest, there is always violence. Be therefore. To reach perfection, a man must develop equally compassion and wisdom.
Yes, master.
As a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working. Now it's on dock, he spits on mics, the phlegm kills the serpent. He remembered his first kiss, can't forget it like his first flip. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working. Now it's on dock. Yo, his purpose was to propose love to this 11-year-old love. With the perkiest lips open when she beamed like a little rosebud. The perfect kiss of the season, he switched religions to hip-hop. An Aladdin cat wishing for legendary lip locks, and a princess with cherry lip gloss, a daydreamer lost in clouds. Like a late bloomer who bugged at a pool of perfume when she passed through the classroom. Like a nervous nerd kid, he froze up, and after school she waved bye, but he'd act a fool and shy away like ho-hum. Later scratching his dome thinking, Ben, you so dumb. Other angels stabbing the left shoulder, whispering, so what? Who gives a fuck? She's still on her nuts like Cadbury's whole nut. Plus what you know of love, you just 1 year older, kid, grow up. Oh shucks, forgot to mention, he's only 12 and he don't muff. So don't get excited, doc, this tale's strictly puppy love. Not a case of statutory rape, remember his first kiss. Can't forget it like his first flip. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working. Now it's on dock, he spits on mics, his phlegm kills the serpent. He remembered his first kiss, can't forget it like his first flip. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working. Now it's on dock. Okay, I got detention for weeks to get a retention. Playing sorry, even started bench pressing in case we rub chest in the hallway. Yeah, I was a bit corny, a short, cute, boring Atari freak. Too nice to be too live crew, but like Luke, me so horny. Lucky for me, rumor had it she died to be my shorty. It was only a matter of time till I finally gathered his spine and caught her at lunchtime, macking some punk and asked her to be mine. But hardly halfway through my rusty Mac lines, she shushed me, said relax guy, and simply agreed. Tastiest word I heard ever escaped two luscious lips. My day seemed made, but now only one thing could fuck with it.
What was that?
It sucks black, I was 12 and couldn't tongue kiss. I mean, I had the young mistress but couldn't speak French with puckered lips, and I knew she wanted it, cause I eavesdropped the girl gossip with her man dissecting frogs in biology when the sub was in.
Can't forget it like his first flip. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working. Now it's on the.
He remembered his first kiss, can't forget it like his first flip. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working. Now it's on dock.
What happened then?
So later that day we planned to meet straight after last period. Arm hickeys all afternoon and practicing in bathroom mirrors. Needless to say I was keep sweating the prepubescent serious. Huge butterflies in my tummy, mad shook when school dismissed. But she saw it in me brown eyes, ignored it with the softest smile. Grabbed my clammy hand and sparked the convo off with high. Poor concentration, walking at sluggish pace, talking nonsense. Only focus was our secret location, the sucking face, the parking place where it happened. Huggy bear versus kissy face in a one fall, 31 second tongue wrestling match. She pinned me down on the mat. By second half, I thought I'd drown. She was so sloppy, I could have sworn her mouth were human spit baths for birds, bees, and virgins. Licking thirstily, first time a splurging on the lip to lip kissing crab.
Remember this first kiss, can't forget it like his first lick. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verse is scribbled overnight. The poor light when I like this work.
You
remember this first kiss, can't forget it like his first flip. Lit up as a nervous kid, black and thirsty, the first verses scribbled overnight under poor light when electrics weren't working.
Now it's on dock. Now it's on dock.